Well, I did read that as a little girl, you were told that girls couldn't box. That was kind of something that just wasn't normal. So, what gave you the motivation to go against the odds and be the inspiration that you really didn't have?
I mean, okay, so the very first gym that my dad took me to, they told me that I was too young and that I was a girl and they don't train girls. So it'll bring me back in a few years. So that really hurt me and I cried and I was so sad because I thought like that was my only hope and only opportunity. But going to another gym in the local neighborhood, I met my first trainer and I remember him telling me, you know, I'll give you a chance, I'll train you, but I'm gonna treat you just like one of the boys. I'm not gonna treat you like a girl. And I was like, okay, like I was just a little girl, just happy to be in the gym and getting a chance. So it was really hard to just defeat the odds and to gain that respect from people. I think, like, as a kid, I was just doing what I love. And I think my skills, my talent just spoke for itself. Like, I was the only girl walking into every gym as a kid, beating up on the boys. And it turned into a thing to where when I would walk into a gym to spar a boy, everyone had to gather around the ring to watch because it was just something that they weren't used to seeing and something that they've never seen before. So I had more skills most of the time than the boys that I was sparring. And I think that's kind of how I kept that motivation. And I was able to just gain the respect of, you know, all the boys and men in the sport. And what also kept me going is that knowing I always knew in the back of my mind and in my heart that women's boxing will be where it's at today. And you know, I didn't know when. And of course, I've had so many times where I've just got so impatient and I wanted to give up. But I just always knew that there was a destiny for me and that I would, you know, accomplish my dreams no matter how long it took or when.
Was there a moment in your amateur career where something clicked where you just said, I'm meant to be one of those trailblazers for women's boxing. I'm meant to be pro. I'm meant to be in this ring.
You know, I think that actually, I thought that before I even started boxing.
No way.
From the moment I saw it on TV, and like, it's just something that I knew, and I knew I could do it. I knew how good I was going to be at it, and I knew how successful I was going to be at it. And as a kid, being 7 years old, I thought to myself, you know, I'm going to sign with the biggest promoter in boxing one day. I'm going to fight on TV and I'm going to be a world champion and people are going to know who I am. And like, I thought that even before I started boxing. And it's so crazy when I look back and I think that I'm like, wow, like there's things that you just know, like, you know what you're going to do. And, you know, as long as you just keep that belief in yourself, you can accomplish anything.
You 1000% manifested that, and I love that. I love that message. So, along with that, are there any words of advice that you either have for female amateur fighters that are looking to go pro, or even just females that want to get into boxing but are scared to put on their pair of gloves the first time? Do you have any words of advice for them to pursue their goals in the boxing world?
Yeah, I would say just give it 100%. Give it your all. Take a risk. Like, in life. Sorry about that.
Okay.
Yeah, in life, like, your boxing is a very risky, unpredictable sport. It's unpredictable for men, but it's really unpredictable for women because you don't know how far you're gonna make it. You don't know if you're gonna even make it in the sport. So, you know, I would just tell young girls to just, I see so many young girls and women now that just have such a passion for it. And, you know, what I tell them is just, do not give up and don't listen to anybody who tells you that you can't do it, because I've heard you can't so many times, but I just always stood positive and always.